you're not going to get this opportunity very often. And I know I'm not going to get that opportunity very often with my daughter. So that's even better. I was indeed lucky to be here today, lucky to be here with my daughter. And here's on to the countdown for the next full solar eclipse in the lower 48 in 2024.